Caracalla was a famous emperor who had one of the stupidest deaths. He was in the forest defecating when one of his guards named Martialis came and murdered him.
All right, Martialis, I will be back with the soldiers soon. I first have to negotiate the release of some chocolate hostages first. Oh,
now that's what I call a crappy situation.